I see it really as a reflection or a meditation on the trajectory of the last 150 years and how nature is increasingly intruded upon by our technology. Every experience of nature is increasingly mediated or in some way transformed by our hand or our presence. It's not that I necessarily want to return to some nostalgic time before technology. It's more about provoking thought and figuring out in my mind what this is all about.